He's being watched now, but once he is released, he and the others are going to attempt to kill you.